Today we're going to do in a video of an Omniturn GT75 Series 3. You have your Omniturn control. This machine is also equipped with the C-axis. I'm going to run the machine. That's your C-axis, both directions. Slow it down. Speed it up. Now we will see the left and jog. Zoom. Collar closer, open and closing. Spindle. Machine's presently wired 220 volts, can be seen under power in our Harrison, New Jersey warehouse. Thank you for watching.